never see his lips move. He's a master at his craft. An artist of illusion with no peer. He's melded mass confusion with collusion and the lie, with half truth in that masterpiece, the smear. Now the dummy is no dummy. He is clever in his vein. He is 10 feet tall and he is bulletproof. He ran down his father's limb. His father did that too. And the dummy's been a dummy since his youth. The architect is silent, just like a rifle crack. He can start a war and he can turn back time. He has all the answers to every single question. He's got the plan in his hand and the dummy's back. The architect's a painter, and he's brushed us back in time to a canvas dated 1984. And it shows a million ears and a million one-way mirrors and a million sets of cages for the poor. The architect is smiling. It's one of nature's laws. The strong shall rule the weak, and that's a fact. He knows what's best for everyone because he is the man. The man, the plan in his hand and the dummy's bag. One is a true believer with genetic self-esteem. One is but a reptile from our past. Alone each would be harmless, an oddity at best. But joined they are as critical as mass. The grinder turns the crank. Monkey does his dance. The children laugh and cheer and throw their coins. The monkey doesn't mind his leash. It was a birthday present. The masters always held it with their loins. Yes, he's the man with the plan. For every single problem, there is no answer that the grinder lacks. Because he's the man with the master plan, the purest heart among us. The man with the leash in his hand and the dummy's back. And as long as he's alive, the marionettes, we think, tap and dance when he pulls the strings. Because he's the man with the master plan, an artist of deception, the man with the plan who can make the dummies sing. You never see his lips move. He's a master at his craft.